guys. So I wanted to make a painting for my daughter's nursery, and I don't really know what I want to do yet. I know I want to incorporate some sort of image once I'm done doing a foundation. I'm going to kind of just like go with the flow and see where it takes me. Sometimes that's how I work with my paintings. Sometimes I go in with a plan, and sometimes I just go in like this. So we'll see what happens.